So here's Trent Barreta versus Bryan Danielson right now. I'm not going to lie to you guys, but I really hope this Rampage show goes really quick, because I feel so tired. I feel very, very tired. Because WrestleMania week is always the most tiring week in wrestling. So, if you guys are wrestling fans, which most of you are that watch my channel, you know what it's like. But the whole weekend for me, I've got no wrestling, so I'm just going to relax as much as I possibly can and refresh myself for next week. Roller by Bryan, 1, 2, and a kick out. Or Trent, 1, 2, no. Oh, Trent was good. Trent moved out of Bryan Danielson's drop kick into the corner. Tornado DDT by Trent. 1, 2, kick out. Going for a back body drop off the top rope. Oh, but Trent counters into a bulldog, I think. 1, 2, kick out. Straight by Trent and a kick by Bryan. Trent saying hit me again. Nice move by Trent. And a clothesline, turning Bryan inside out. 1, 2, Bryan kicks out. And Trent just with the forearm strikes over and over again. Trent is a very heavy hitter in his own right. Certainly showing me that. Every single one of those strikes were right on the trap, and that affects you. But Bryan, one and knee by Bryan. He's going for a crotch style power driver. And a gosh style power driver. Taking a page out of Minoru Suzuki's book, the man that Danielson beat with that Busaiko knee, but it looks like Danielson's not done yet. And again, as we pointed out, not going to redundant, but Barreta successfully recovered from neck surgery and sidelined the bullshit for last year. He's saying to the crowd, do you want me to see me kick his head in? Thank you.
mean, he's already out, I can tell. And then LaBella. Oh. He's twisting his head. Jesus.
Dragon Bryan Danielson, but perhaps Lexi Nair will have better luck than